academic science that we do, in this particular research especially, well, we have to explore the unexplored, and there's something adventurous about that. Just trying to understand catalysis at the atomic level is something we're only beginning to understand this. So there's lots of surprises along the way, and this keeps things interesting. That combination of scientific and technical challenges, that's what really interested me in this work. The most exciting, well, I would call it the most exciting achievement, is that we as a team got our microscope really to the point where we could see individual atoms on nanoparticles of a catalyst while the catalyst was operating. Well, you can imagine this is not per se a trivial thing, because catalysis often requires high pressures and high temperatures of corrosive or very aggressive gases. And you can imagine that it's not a nice environment for a delicate microscope. But we nonetheless pushed through and got to this point. We can now sort of see catalysis. And so our microscope was really built like a all-in-one machine. So with all the measurement devices that you needed to do your work installed in one spot. So that's where you would find me. That's my favorite spot to work then. After a while, such a machine then really starts to feel like your baby. So mine's called Sputnik. Yeah, you really get attached to these machines, because they, yeah, it's really, you put your soul and effort in it. The greatest challenge, I think, in nearly any PhD is the possibility of failure. With the uncertainty of exploring the unexplored, comes, yeah, the question, will it work? The confidence and persistence that it requires to continue, that's not for the faint-hearted, but it worked out fortunately for me.